Malawi is a country that's been severely affected by HIV, and women in their childbearing years have been particularly vulnerable. Not so long ago, few women living with HIV in rural areas had access to the treatment they needed to protect their children from the risk of infection during pregnancy. Many health centers lacked the drugs to protect babies or even the tools to rapidly test whether the mother herself was living with the virus. Today, things have changed. Lexina Lungu has come for a prenatal checkup at the Kusungu District Hospital.
When I found out that I was HIV positive, I rushed home and told my husband. He then went to the hospital to have his blood tested.
Treatment to prevent a mother living with HIV from passing on the virus to her baby is now widely available for free in Malawi, and it's remarkably effective. A new simplified approach was implemented by the Malawi government and its partners to stop the next generation of children from being born with HIV. The approach offers just one pill daily, lifelong, for all pregnant and breastfeeding women living with HIV.
I never expected it. It was too painful, and it's too painful even now. But I'm still happy because it's something that I've accepted after the counseling, and I live with it positively.
An added benefit, treatment for women like Lexina makes it far less likely that she'll pass on the virus to her partner, helping to reduce the number of new HIV infections among adults as well. International donors are working with Malawi's government to make sure the country can buy enough antiretroviral drugs to make this strategy work, and medication and services are delivered wherever they're needed. For Lexina Lungu, the proof of this strategy is just a few weeks away.
I was told by the medical staff that it would be a baby girl, and I'm very happy. I'm looking forward to my kids having an independent and better future.
You know, in 2009, there were over 450,000 children born infected with HIV. In 2010, that figure's come down to 330,000 globally. So that's a remarkable achievement, but there's more that needs to be done.
And for the next generation of children born to mothers like Lexina, there is hope that they may be born HIV-free.